Hi, I'm Dan from Microsoft Store. Today I'm going to show you how to add audio to your slides in PowerPoint. You can add music, narration, and other audio to enhance your presentations and increase the engagement of your audience. Let's see how in this presentation. To add an existing audio file from your computer, select the slide you'd like to add audio to. Go to the ribbon and select Insert, Audio, then Audio on My PC. Locate the file you want to add and select Insert. An audio icon with controls will then appear on your slide. You can also record audio for your slides within PowerPoint. Just like with adding audio from your computer, pick your slide, go to the ribbon and select Insert, Audio, but this time select Record Audio. Then give the audio a name in the dialog box that appears. Select Record when you're ready, and then do your thing. Welcome to my presentation on cellular metabolism. When you're done, select Stop. Press Play to listen to the recording to see if it came out all right. If it didn't, select Record again to re-record. When you're happy with the recording, select OK to add the audio to your slide. Once audio has been added to your slide, you can then choose how and when it will play on your slide during your presentation with playback options. To access them, select the audio icon on your slide, then select Playback from the ribbon. If I select Trim Audio, it allows me to adjust the duration of the audio clip. Fade duration can be used to change how your audio fades in and out. Audio options lets you change when your audio starts during your presentation. You can choose from in-click sequence, automatically, or when clicked on. I'll choose automatically. Lastly, to make the audio play throughout each slide, select Play in Background. I hope this video helped you understand how you can add audio to your PowerPoint slides. Thanks for watching.